Hi guys, Retro Guy here. Today I'm going to show you multiple voices on a Tandy color computer, like this one. The Tandy color computer is capable of doing 6-bit audio using its Motorola CPU. Because of this, the audio of a color computer is pretty limited compared to, for example, a Commodore 64, who has a SID chip. But my friend and fellow coconut, Simon Jonasson from Denmark, has made an awesome program that allows 4 voices of audio on a standard color computer and still has around 50% of CPU left. What I'm going to show you is the sound generated by the direct output from a standard color computer 3, going straight into my Cubase. No mixing or other tricks are done. Enjoy! Thank you.